Challenging.
Phenomenal.
Informative.
Fun.
Complex.
Complicated.
Amazing.
I was interested in film.
But I've always wanted to do like short films.
I really want to explore in film. The challenge I faced today was like ordering people who came to audition.
I didn't know casting was so difficult.
Sergio, you're going to be shooting the Y. Brandon?
Yes.
I need you to shoot close-up one, close-up of the other.
Just seeing the actors on their lines, especially with the kid actors, they had this like switch that they turned on. It was really cool to see.
All right.
Whenever you're ready, take your time. She has the villain vibe. We had several discussions about the same part. He has that more like rebellious look in his eyes.
Interesting, okay.
The second day we started with audio. We learned lights. That was pretty fun. I learned a lot. Training really prepared me for my first day on set.
It's fun.
Great.
It's pretty fun.
Is it fun? Is it fun? You're on boom.
Here it's outside and it's fast paced and we have to bring stuff all over the place and have to adapt to different situations.
We had to get the actors actually mic'd up with using the lavs.
Yeah, okay, so with the levels all the way up it works. All right.
All the way
up. And the lavs were not working.
They used a manual connection to get it to work instead of wireless.
Let's go lob up some people.
Costume was really fun. I just handed people their costume. I told them what to wear and how to wear it.
Just watching makeup getting done, seeing a little bit of more, not just face-wise, but like bruises and stuff like that.
What's challenging about the scene is not to being able to laugh as we're going through it.
How did you make a leg fly?
A lot of spider wire.
So we did a leg stunt, sort of?
And Matt over here was standing on top of these apple boxes and holding the string, and all of
here we had to pull it out and do different takes.
Shadowing the producer, I had to write on a clipboard for each shot and each take.
I write notes about what I heard in the scene.
The problems that went on, so if there was an airplane that passed or if a car went past.
So my notes are cicadas in the background, traffic noise, noise from Kurong Playground.
It's a lot of fun, and it's just a great learning experience to have.
Everybody was friendly. Everybody was there to help out. Everybody, nobody was making fun of you and not do this. Everybody was there and was able to help you.
What's surprising about this entire process is working with teenagers because of the fact that they are learning as they're going.
You know what you normally hold up a flag with?
A C-stand! But we ran out of those, so I was hired as RC Sam.
And it's actually a very collaborative process where they change roles every new scene. They work together to solve problems. They're also at the same time really fun and energizing to be around.
My first film experience has been very
fun, awesome,
informative.
This is like a once in a lifetime chance.
Amazing.
Valuable.
Everybody!
Where is it?
That's up!